Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. Okey, so kita ulang kaji sikit, what is reduced row echelon form? Okey, so reduced row echelon form ni same as row echelon form, only the difference is each column that contains a leading one has zero everywhere. So column yang ada leading satu ni atas bawah dia mesti kosong. For example, okay. Okay, so example, this is leading one. Okay, so below it, leading one is zero. Okay, here also leading one. Okay, so leading one for the second row. Okay, so row two, and this one is row one. Okay, so leading one for row two. Atas dia kosong, bawah dia pun kosong. Here, leading one for row one. So, bawah dia semua kosong. Leading one for row two, bawah dia kosong, atas dia pun kosong. So, leading one for row three, atas dia kosong, bawah dia kosong. Okay, here also same. Leading one for row one. Okay, so bawah dia kosong, kosong. And leading one for the second row, below it zero and above it zero, and this one is not leading one. Okay, so row yang ketiga ni tak ada leading satu lah. Okay, so next, this one leading one for the first row. So below leading one zero, and here also leading one for the second row, and above leading one is zero. So this one not. Okay, contoh. Okay, so convert this matrix into row reduced echelon form. Okay, using ERO. Okay, so first we need to put for the first row leading one. Okay, so kita kena letak row yang pertama ni leading one. Tapi kat situ tak ada leading one kan? So sini kosong, zero. But on the second row, we can see here there is one. Okay, so we can do it or row 1 interchange with row 2. Okay, so kita ubah kedudukan row 1 dengan row 2. So 1 2 1 2 1 0 1 2 and 2 7 8. Okay, so next. Okay, so bawah dia, so make it the below of leading 1. So this is the leading 1. Okay, so jadikan kosong. So below the leading one, make it become zero. So here zero, and this one is two. Okay, so this one make it become zero. So how to make it zero? Two minus by two, right? So row three minus by two row one. Okay, so sini dua, dua kalikan dengan satu. So satu ni dekat row satu. Kenapa tulis row dua pula ni? Okay, so ni row 1. Okay, so 2 ni dekat row 3. And then we put back at row 3. Okay, so we have here. Okay, so row 3 minus 2 row 1. So kalikan dengan 2. So kat sini 2 4 2. 2 minus by 2 0. Okay, so first write down first the row 1 and row 2. Okay, so for row 3, 2 minus by 2, 0. And then 7 minus by 4, 3. And then 8 minus by 2 is 6. Okay, so next, dah jadi kosong. So next, kita cari row yang kedua. Ada leading 1 tak? Okay, so here is leading 1 for row 2. Okay, so dah tak ada nak buat kerja apa. So only we need to make here become zero first. So, nanti dulu. Kita buat yang bawah ni dulu. Okay, so jadikan dia kosong. Okay, so to make it zero, 3 minus by 3, right? So for using leading one on the second row, so meaning that it is row 3 minus by 3 times row 2. And then put back at row 3. Okay, so therefore you have here Okay, so first row I didn't touch. 1 to 1. 0, 1, 2. Okay, so third row. Row 3 minus 3 row 2. So 0 minus 3 times 0 still 0. And then 3. 3 minus by 3 times by 1. So 3 minus 3, 0. And then 6. So 6 times by 2 times 3, which is 6. So 6 minus 6 is 0. Okay. So third row is 0 row. So tak payah nak cari leading 1. Okay. So next we need to make it above the leading one of second row. Atas dia ni. Okay. So make it become 0. Okay, so yang sini ni tak payahlah, 2 dengan 1 ni, sebab bawah dia ni tak ada leading 1. Okay, so only this one. Okay, so to make it 0, so 2 minus by 2, which is row 1 minus by 2 times row 2. Sebab kita nak pakai leading 1 dekat row 2 ni. Okay, so put back at a row 1. So you have third row, so row third row we didn't touch. Second row, so we didn't touch. Okay, so macam nak tahu sentuh ke tak sentuh, ni yang kita letak ni. Put back row 1, put back row 3. Okay, so put back row 1 ni maksudnya row 1 lah yang berubah. Okay, so next, on the row 1, first row minus 2 row 2. So 1 minus 2 times 0. So 1 here. And then 2 minus by 2 times by 1, which is 0. And then next last one, 1. 1 minus by 2 times 2. So 1 minus, tak nampak tulis, 2 times 2. So 1 minus by 4, which is negative 3. Okay, so this is the reduced row echelon form. Okay, so dah siap. Okay, so another example. Okay, so this one, make it leading one for the first row. Okay, so kat sini 2, kat sini kosong. Okay, so yang ni nak jadikan 2 macam mana? So tak, better this one we interchange row 1 with row 2. So row 1 interchange with row 2. So we have here 2, 0, 1. Okay, so 0, negative 1, 0, and 0, 1, 1. Okay, so next, find the leading 1 for the second row. So this is negative 1. And no. Okay, so first, this one, leading 1 for the first row. So this is 2. So make it become 1 by multiplying first row with 1 over 2 and put back at row 1. So you have here 1, 0, 1 over 2, 0, negative 1, 0, and here 0, 1, 1. Okay, so next this one, make it leading 1 for the second row times by negative. Okay, so negative row 2 put back at row 2. So we have here 1, 0, 1 over 2, 0, 0 times by negative 0, negative 1 times negative, positive 1, 0 times negative 0. Okay, so third row tak usik, so 0, 1, 1. Okay, so next, this is leading 1 for the second row. Okay, so this one make it become 0. So how? 1 minus by 1. So row 3 minus by row 2 and put back at row 3. Okay, so we have 1, 0, 1 over 2, 0, 1, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 1 minus 1, 0, and 1 minus 0 is 1. Okay, so here already have leading 1 for third row. Next, we make it this one become 0. Okay, so 1 over 2 to become 0 minus by 1 over 2. Okay, so meaning that row 1 minus by 1 over 2 rho 3. Okay, so third row and put back at row 1. Okay, so third row we didn't touch. Second row same. And then first row. So row 1, 0 minus by half times row 3. Row 3 is 0. So 1 minus 0, 1. Then 0 minus 1 over 2 row 3 also 0. 0 minus 0 is 0. And then half 1 over 2 minus 1 over 2 times 1, which is 0. Okay, so dah siap. Yeah. Okay, so this reduced rho echelon form is in Gauss-Jordan elimination method. Okay, so we will convert the augmented matrix into rho reduced rho echelon form by using ERO. Okay, and then use back substitution to obtain the answer. Okay, so example here. Okay, so x negative. Okay, so solve this system of linear equation. Okay, so first convert into matrix equation. So 1, negative 1, 1, 2, and then negative 3, and then 4, 5, positive 1, and negative 2. And this one is x, y, z. Okay, so this one negative 4, negative 15, and 12. And then convert into augmented matrix. Okay, so 1, negative 1, 1, 2, negative 3, 4, 5, 1, negative 2. Okay, so after that, this one. Okay, so yang ni. Use ERO to form reduce rho echelon form. Okay. Okay, so first leading one for the first row. Ini pula ada hilang ni. Okay, so leading one for the first row. So we already have here. Okay. So therefore we have okay. So leading one already here. So this one 2. Okay, so 2 and 5. So this one we need to make it become 0. Okay. Okay, so to make 2 and 5 become 0 by using leading 1. Okay, so we use row 2. Okay, so row 2 minus by 2 times by row 1. Okay. So 2 tolakkan dengan 2 darab 1. And then put back at row number 2. Okay. And for the third row 5. So 5 is 5 minus by 1 times 5. So meaning that row 3 minus by 5 times row 1. And put back at row 3. Okay, so therefore we have here. So row kita tak usik sebab kita nak letak balik dekat row 2 dengan row 3. So row 1 tak ada usik. Okay, so row 2, 2 minus by 2 row 1. Okay, so kalau tak nampak cari dulu 2 row 1. Okay, so 2 row 1 is 2 times 1 is 2. 2 times by negative 1 negative 2. 2 times 1 is 2. And then last one, 2 negative 4 is negative 8. Okay, so 2 minus by 2, 0. Then negative 3 minus by negative 2, negative 1. So negative 3 plus 2, negative 1. And then 4 minus by 2 is 2. And then negative 15 minus by negative 8. Okay, so become negative 15 plus 8, which is 7. And then for the third row, so calculate here 5 row 1. So we have 5, negative 5, 5 and negative 20. Okay, so 5 minus by 5, 0. Then 1 minus by negative 5 is 6. Then negative 2 minus by 5 is negative 7. And then 12 minus by negative 20 is apa? So 12 minus by negative 20 plus 32. Okay, so next leading one for the second row. So this one negative 1. So times row 2 times by negative. And put back at row number 2. Okay, so we have here 1, negative 1, 1, negative 4, 0, 1, negative 2, negative 7. And here 0, 6, negative 7, and 32. Okay. So next, make it below leading one of the second row become 0. Okay. So to make it 0, so 6, row 3. Okay, so row 3 minus by 1 times by 6. So 6 times by row 2 and put back at row number 3. Okay, so dah nampak 6 row 2 is equal to 6 times 0, 0, 6 times 1 is 6. 6 times by negative 2, negative 12. And then 6 times by negative 7 is negative 42. Okay, so we have here then 1, negative 1, 1, and negative 4. And then 0, 1, negative 2, negative 7. And then third row, 0, 0, minus 0, 0. And then 6 minus by 6, 0. Negative 7 minus by 12 is 5. Betul? Okay, and then 32 minus 42. So 32 minus by 42 is, kenapa jadi banyak ni? Okay, so kat sini salah ni. This one is not 7. Negative 15 minus by negative 8, which is negative 7. Okay, so therefore here positive and here is positive. This one also positive 42. Okay, so ni hati-hati lah. Memang biasanya banyak akan salah macam ni lah dalam pengiraan. So tu yang susah nak dapat jawapan akhir. So saya sendiri pun dah buat salah tu. Okay, okay, so sini 42, 42. Okay, so next for this one is 32 minus by 42, which is negative 10. Okay, so next make it this one as leading 1. So row 3 times by 1 over 5 and put back at row 3. So we have here 1, negative 1, 1, negative 4, 0, 1, negative 2, 7, 0, 0, 1. So 5 times 1 over 5 is 1. Negative 10 times 1 over 5 is negative 2. Okay. So next. So this one leading 1. Okay, so make it negative 2 and 1 become 0. Okay. Okay, so for the negative 2. Okay, so for the negative 2. So negative 2 is row 2. To make it 0, plus by 2 times by row 3. And then put back at row 2. Okay, so for the first row, this is 1. To make it 0, 1 minus by 1. So row 1 minus by row 3. And then put back at row 1. So we have here. Okay. So 0, 0, 1, negative 2. Okay. For the row 2, second row. So 0 plus by 2 times 0. Okay, so 2 times R2. Okay. So 0 plus 2 times 0, 0, 0. So 0. 1 plus 2 times 0 is 1. Then negative 2 plus by 2 times 1 is 0. And then positive is 7. 7 plus by 2 times negative 2. Okay, so berapa? So 7 plus by 2 times by negative 2. Okay, so which is 7 minus 4, which is 3. Okay, so for the first row, row 1 minus row 3. So 1 minus 0, 1. Negative 1 minus 0, negative 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Negative 4 minus by negative 2 is negative 2. And then, ni kosong, ni pun dah kosong. So next, make it above of leading one on second row become 0. Okay, so this one kita jadikan kosong. Okay, so how to do it? Using the leading one on second row. So negative 1 plus by 1. So meaning that row 1 plus by row 2. And then put back at row 1. Okay, so therefore we have here 0, 0, 1, negative 2, 0, 1, 0, 3, 1 plus row 2, so 1 plus 0 is 1, negative 1 plus 1, 0, 0 plus 0 is 0, then negative 2 plus by 3 is 1. Betul? Betul. So negative 2 plus by 3 is 1. Okay, so therefore use back substitution. So daripada yang bawah ni, okay, so this is coefficient of x, y and z. Okay, so from here we have z equal to negative 2 and y equal to 3. Okay, so 1 times z is z, z equal to negative 2. 1 times y is 3. Okay, and then 1 times x, x is equal to 1. Okay, so betul ke tak betul? Jawapan dia 1, 3, negative, true. Okay, so 1, 3, negative, 2. Okay, so this is the answer. Okay. Okay, so another example, this one. Okay, so first, convert into matrix equation. Okay, so kalau siapa yang dah mahir, tak payah nak buat matrix equation pun boleh. So terus buat augmented matrix. Okay, so we have the augmented matrix is 1, negative 2, 3, here is 9, and then negative 1, 3. Okay, so kat sini z tak ada, so 0. Then minus 4, 2, negative 5, 5 and 17. Okay, so next, find the leading one for the first row. So kita dah ada. Okay, so next, make it this one. Below of the leading one become 0, negative 1 and 2. Okay, so 0. Okay, so jadikan dia kosong. Ni pun sama, jadikan kosong. Okay, so by using leading one of the first row, how to make it this one 0 and 0? Okay, so we have row 2 plus by row 1. Okay, so negative 1 plus by 1. And put back at row 1. Okay, so for the third row, this one, so 2. Row 3, so minus by 2 times by row 1. Okay, so 2 minus by 2 times 1 is 0, and put back at row 3. Okay, so therefore we have here, so first row kita usik. Okay, so second row, row 2 plus row 1, so negative 1 plus 1, 0. 3 plus negative 2 is 1. And then 0 plus 3 is 3. Then negative 4 plus by 9 is 5. Okay, so next, third row. So 2 minus by 2 row 1. So 2 minus by 2 times 1. 0. And then negative 5 minus by 2 times negative 2 is negative 1. And then 5. 5 minus by 2 times 3, which is 5 minus 6, also negative 1. And then 17 minus by 2 times 9, which is negatif 1. Betul. So 17 tolak 2 kali 9 18. So 17 tolak 18 negatif 1. Okay, so next leading 1 for the second row. So we have here. So next make it the below 1 become 0. Okay. So nak jadikan kosong using leading 1 on the second row. So negative 1 plus 1. Okay, so meaning that we do row 3 plus by row 2 and put back at row 3. Okay, so therefore we have here 1 negative 1 di 9. Okay, so row 2 pun kita tak usik. Okay, so third row 0 plus 0 0 negative 1 plus 1 0 and negative 1 plus 3 is 2 and negative 1 plus by 5 is 4. Okay, so next make it this one become leading 1 for the third row. Okay, so 2 to make it become leading 1 times by 1 over 3. So row 3 times by 1 over 2. Okay, so therefore we have here 1 negative 1 3 9. Okay, so 0 1 3 5. 0 times half 0. 0 times 1 over 2 0. 2 times 1 over 2 is 1 and 4 times 1 over 2 is 2. Okay, so kita dah ada leading 1. Leading 1 for the third row, second row and first row. Okay, so next make it this one become 0 and this one also become 0. Okay, so 3 and 3. Okay, so 3 to make it become 0 by using leading 1 on third row. So we use row 2 minus by 3 times by row 3. Put back at row 2. Okay, so on the first row also same. Row 1 minus by 3 times by row 3 and put back at row 3. Row 1. Okay. So therefore we have here 4 the first row. Okay, so third row we didn't touch. 1 2. Okay, so second row 0. 0 minus 3 times 0. So 0 minus 3 times 0, which is 0. And then 1. 1 minus 3 times 0 is 1. 3. 3 minus by 3 times 1. 0 and 5. 5 minus by 3 times 2, which is 6, which is negative 1. Okay. So next for the first row. Okay, so row 1. So 1 minus by 3 times 0 is 1. Okay, so negative 1 minus by 3 times 0, negative 1. And then 3 minus by 3 times 1, which is 0. And then 9 minus by 3 times 2, which is 3. Okay. Okay, so 3. So next, make it this one become 0 by using leading 1 on the second row. So we have row 1 plus by row 2 and put back at row 1. Okay, so we have here. So row 1 plus row 2, 1 plus 0 is 1. Okay, so before that, third row we didn't touch. 1, 2. So 0, 1, 0, negative 1. Then 1 plus 0 is 1. Negative 1 plus by 1, 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. And then 3 plus by negative 1 is 2. Okay, so next using back substitution we have. So this one coefficient of z. Okay, y and x. Okay, so dia pakai x, y, z tadi. X, y, z. Okay, so we have here 1 times by z, which is z equal to 2. And then 1 times by y equal to negative 1. And 1 times by x is equal to 2. Okay, so this is the answer. Okay, so 2 negative 1, 2. Betul tak? Telajar dah. Okay. Oh, x is 1. So saya ada salah ni kat mana? Okay, so this one 5, kenapa 5? 1 nanti 4. Negative 1 plus 1 0, 3 plus by negative 2 is 1, and then 0 plus by 3 is 3, negative 4 plus by 9. So negative 4 plus by 9 is 5. Okay. So betul 5. 5 tak ubah. Okay, so next this one become 0. So row 2. Okay, so saya dah jumpa kat mana salah. So this one, this one negative 2. So this one also negative 2. Here yeah, negative 2, negative 2, and here is negative 2. Okay. So the form of my formula here is row 1 plus 2 row 2. Okay. Okay, so 1 minus plus by 2 times 0 is 1. Negative 2 plus by 2 times 1 is 0. And then 0 plus by 2 times 0, 0. So 3 times by, no, 3 plus by 2 times negative 1. So this one is 1. Okay, so dapat jawapannya 1. Okay, so next. Contoh lagi 1. Okay, so this one we have infinitely many solution. Okay, so form the augmented matrix 2, 4, negative 2, 0, 3, 5, 0, and 1. Okay, so make this one as a leading one. So row 1 times by 1 over 2 and put back at row 1. Okay, so therefore we have here 1, 4 divided by 2, 2. Negative 2 divided by 2 is negative 1, and this one 0. Okay, so second row 3, 5, 0, and 1. Okay, so next, to make it this one 0. Okay, so below the leading one must be 0. Okay, so this one is row 2. Okay, so 3 minus by 3 times by row 1. Okay, so you have here, we have here, first row didn't touch, 1 to negative 1, 0. And then 3 minus by 3. So 3 minus by 3 times by 1, which is 0. And then 5. So 5 minus by 3 times 2. So negative 3 times by 2 is negative 6. So 5 minus 6 is negative 1. Then 0. 0 minus by 3 times by negative 1. So negative 3 times by negative 1 is positive 3, so 0 plus 3 is 3. Okay, so 0 minus by 3 times negative 1, so negative 3 times positive 3, 0. Okay, so next one, 1 minus by 3 times 0, that is 1. Okay, so next, make it this one as leading 1. Okay, so this one put back at row 2. Okay, so row 2 times by negative and put back at row 2. Okay, so we have here 1, 2, negative 1, 0, 0, 1, negative 3, and negative 1. Okay, so next, so this one leading 1 for the second row. So above leading 1 must be 0. So this one we make it as become 0. Okay, so to make it, make this one become 0, so 2 minus by 1 times by 2. Okay, so therefore we have row 1 minus by 2 times by row 2, and put back at row 1. Okay, so we have 0 on second row. Okay, so here 1 minus by 2 times 0 is 1, and then 2 minus by 1 is 0, and then negative 1. So negative 1 minus by 2 times by negative 3. So negative 1 plus by 6 is 5. And here is 0. So 0 minus by 2 times by negative 1. The answer is 2. Okay. So tengok balik. Okay. Okay, so using back substitution, so we have this one x1, x2 and x3. So 1x2 minus by 3x3 is equal to negative 1. And from the first row, so we have 1x1, 0x2 plus by 5x3 equal to 2. Okay, so tengok kat sini, x1, x2 is the leading. So ni x2, here is x3 kat bawah ni, kat belakang ni. So kita tak tahu x3 berapa, so tak dapat cari x1 and x2. Okay, so therefore we just let x3 equal to t. Okay, so nak pakai t boleh, nak pakai s boleh, nak pakai apa-apa variable pun boleh. So let x3 equal to t. So therefore from the second one, so this one, so you will have x1 plus 5t equal to 2. So x1 is equal to 2 minus 5t. Next, from the first one, x2 minus 3t is equal to negative 1. So x2 is equal to negative 1 plus by 3t. And x3 just now is equal to t. Okay, so this one we call it as infinitely many solution. Okay, so solution ni dalam bentuk t. T tu kita boleh ambil apa-apa nombor. Okay. So next type of consistent and inconsistent system of linear equation. Okay. So consistent and inconsistent. Consistent ni sistem dia consistent sekiranya dia ada jawapan lah. Inconsistent ni sekiranya tak ada jawapan. Ada jawapan ada dua bentuk, which is unique solution and infinitely many solution. Okay. So dalam video sebelum ni saya ada terangkan ada beberapa contoh tu. Ada contoh macam mana solution, unique solution and infinitely many solution. Okay. In unique solution, bentuk dia, so kita ada kat sini one number, here number and here also number, or here leading one and here is zero. Okay, so infinitely many solution, you have zero row at the bottom. Okay. So ni zero row. Okay, so no solution, this one. Okay, so 0, 0, 0, suddenly here have a number. Okay, so kalau korang buat ni, ni x, contohlah, for example. So this one coefficient for x, z. And then if you substitute, you do back substitution, you have 0x plus 0y plus 0z and equal to 2. Okay, so this one the answer is 0. 0 is equal to 2. Okay. So this one is wrong. So that's why for this kind of system linear equation, there is no solution. Inconsistent dia punya system. Okay. Okay, so yang ni saya ajar sebabnya sometimes the question ask you like this. Okay. So dia tanya macam ni. So consider the following system of linear equation. Okay, so find the values of k such that the system has no solution, infinitely many solution, and unique solution. Okay, so first, we transform it into augmented matrix. Okay, so here the augmented matrix. Okay. So here we already have the leading one for the first row. And below entries of the leading one already 0. Okay, element here. And then here is leading one for the second row. Already have here. Okay, so but the entries below the leading one of the second row not 0. Okay, so make it become 0. Okay. So nak jadikan kosong macam mana? So k minus by k. Okay, so k minus by k, so meaning that we need to do so we need to do rho 3 which is k minus by k times by rho 2. Okay, so using the leading one on the second row. Okay, so k minus by k times by 1 become 0. Okay, so therefore you will have here 1, negative 2, 0 and 1. Eh, saya dah buat kat sini. Buat apa saya buat balik? Okay, Sorry. Okay, okay, so rho 3 minus by k times by rho 2. Okay, so 1. Okay, so here 1, negative 2, 0. 1, negative 2, 0. And then 0, 1k. 0, 1k. 1, 3. 1, 3. Okay, so for the third row, 0 minus by k times by 0, so which is 0. And then for this one, k minus by k times by 1, which is also 0. And then third one, this one, 4 minus by k times by rho 2, which is k. Okay, so become 4 minus k power of 2. So k 4 minus k power of, and then 6 minus by k times by 3. So become 6 minus 3 k. Okay, so next, for the A, has no solution. Okay, so setadi bentuk kat atas macam mana kalau tak ada solution. Okay, so if no solution, here 0. Okay, so this one 0, but here is number 2. Okay, so therefore for this problem, so 4 minus k square equal to 0, and second condition, 6 minus 3k not cannot equal to 0. So kat sini dia dapat kosong, kat sini dapat nombor, so tak boleh sama dengan kosong. Okay, so from the first one, we have k square equal to 4, and k is square root 4 is positive negative 2. Okay, so setiap kali square root jangan lupa dia ada positif dan negatif. Kalau calculator memang dia akan bagi jawapan positif. Okay, so from this one, 6 minus 3 cannot equal to 0. Okay, so therefore 6 cannot equal to 3k. So k cannot equal to 6 divide by 3, which is 2. So k cannot equal to 2. And here k can be equal to positive and negative 2. Okay, so combine these two condition, therefore we have the answer k equal to negative 2. Okay, so dekat sini dia bagi tahu k ni kita boleh ambil 2 dan negatif 2. Tapi condition yang kedua, k tak boleh sama dengan 2. So kita buanglah yang positif 2. Jawapan dia negatif 2. Okay, so B, infinitely many solution. Okay, so infinitely many solution, so the condition here, we must have 0 rho. Okay, so meaning this one must be equal to 0 and this one must be equal to 0. Okay, okay, so 4 minus k square equal to 0, and A, it implies that k is equal to positive negative 2. And from the second one, 6 minus 3k is equal to 0, and this one also implies that k equal to 2. Okay, so gabungkan dua ni. Okay, so dia kata k boleh sama dengan positif negatif, dan k yang kedua ni k sama dengan 2. So maksudnya kita ambil k bersamaan dengan positif 2, combine lah. Okay, yang apa ni menepati syarat kedua-dua ni. Okay, so adalah positif 2. Okay, so yang C, okay, C unique solution. So unique solution, we have here number and here also number equal to 0. Okay. Let's see. 4 minus k square cannot equal to 0. So k can be, it cannot equal to positive negative 2. Okay, so syarat dia k tak boleh sama dengan positive negative 2. Okay. And the second condition, 6 minus 3k, yang ni dia boleh can equal to 0, or 6 minus 3k cannot equal to 0. So dua-dua pun dia menepati. So kat sini k equal to 0 or k cannot equal to 0. Okay. So yang ni dia boleh ambil dua-dua. So yang ni sahaja kita tak boleh ambil. Okay. So k cannot equal to positive negative 2. So therefore k element in any real number. So semua real number dia boleh ambil k, kecuali okay, so except k such that k cannot equal to positive negative 2. Okay. So any real number kecuali positive dan negative 2. Okay. Okay, so next, solution for homogeneous system. So what is homogeneous system? Okay, so a system of linear equation is called homogeneous if the right hand side is zero vector. So ni, okay, so sebelah kanan dia semua kosong, kosong semua sekali. Okay. Kalau ada nombor satu pun kat sini, contoh this 1, 2, dia tak jadi homogeneous system lah. Okay. So dia semua kosong ni kita panggil sebagai homogeneous. Okay. Okay, so dalam homogeneous ni nanti yang korang akan jumpa trivial solution and non-trivial solution. Okay, so try solve the above homogeneous system of linear equation using Gauss-Jordan elimination method. Okay, so first form the augmented matrix. So we have 1, 0, negative 2 and 0, 3, 6, 1, negative 2, 3 and here is 0, 0, 0. Okay. Okay, so leading one for the first we have here. Okay, so this one, therefore next, we make it this one become 0. This one already 0. Okay, so what we need to do? So row 3. Okay, so row 3 minus by row 1 and put back at row 3. So we have here 1, 0, negative 2, 0, 0, 3, 6, 0. Okay, so 1 minus by 1, 0, negative 2 minus 0, negative 2, 3 minus by negative 2 is 5. Okay, so 3 minus by negative 2 is 5. 0 minus 0 is 0. Okay. So next, make it leading 1 for the second row. Okay, so second row times by 1 over 3 and put back at the second row. So you will have here 1, 0, negative 2, 0 and then 1 over 3, 0, 3 times 1 over 3, 1, 6 times 1 over 3 is 2 and 0 times 1 over 3 is 0 and third row 0, negative 2, 5 and 0. Okay. So next, this one leading one for the second row. Okay, so make it this one become 0. Okay. So negative 2, which is row 3, plus by, so negative 2 plus by 2 times by 1, which is row 1. Okay. So 2 times 1 plus. So this one become 0. Okay, so tak nampak tu list. And put back at row number 3. Okay. Okay, so we have first row we didn't touch. 1, 0, negative 2, 0. Second row so same. Okay. So third row, 0 plus by 2 times by 0, 0. Then negative 2, this one 0 already calculate. And then, so 5 plus by 2 times by 2. Betul? So 5, 2, row 1, row 2. Bukan row 1, saya salah. So row 2, 2. Okay, so 5 plus 4 is 9. And this one is 0. So 0 plus by 2 times 0, still 0. So biasanya sini ni tak usik sangat lah sebab nombor dia kosong dah. Okay, so next, make it this one as leading one for third row. Okay, so we have row 3 times by 1 over 9. Okay, so therefore we have 1, 0, negative 2, 0, 0, 1, 2, 0, then 0 times 1 over 0, 9 times 1 over 9 is 1, and here 0. Okay, so next. Okay, so make it this one, and this one become 0. Okay. For the row 2, 2. Okay. So row 2 minus by 2 row 3, and put back at row 2. Okay. So kita gunakan leading 1 pada row ketiga ni untuk jadikan 2 dan negatif 2 ni kosong. Okay, for the first row, negative 2. So row 1 plus by 2 row 3, and put back at row 1. Okay. Okay, so kalau tak nampak macam mana nak buat, so tulis 2. So kita ada 1. 1 darabkan dengan 2 lah kan. Tolak supaya jadi kosong. Okay, so for next, we have negative 2, and then we have 1, and this one, what number is 2? So plus or minus, so plus equal to 0. Okay, so negative 2 row 1, 1 is row 3, 2 is row 2, and 1 is row 3. Okay, okay, so therefore we have here 0, 0, 1, 0, then 0, 0 minus by 2 times 0, 0, and then 1 minus by 2 times 0 is 1, and then 2, 2 minus by 2 times by 1, which is 0, and then 0 minus by 0 times 2 is 0. Then for the first row, 1 minus by z, plus by 0, 1, and then 0 plus by 2 times 0, 0, and then negative 2 plus by 2 times 1 is 0, and here also 0. Okay, so therefore you will have here, mana tadi dah hilang dah. Saya dah salah lah. Ini. Okay, so ni tadi kita ada, tadi kita dah dapat eh. So we have 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, and here 0, 0, 0. Okay, so x, y, z. Okay. Okay, so this one, coefficient of z, here y, and here x. Okay, so from this one, we have 1z equal to 0. And then 1y equal to 0. And then 1x equal to 0. Okay, so if we have x, y, and z, all of this one equal to 0. So this is, we call it as trivial solution. Okay. Okay, so next this one. So ni nanti yang non-trivial. Okay. Solve the above homogeneous system of linear equation using Gauss-Jordan elimination method. Okay, so this one is the augmented matrix for this homogeneous system. Okay, so first we have already have this one leading one for the first row. So make it this one become 0. Okay, so therefore we need to row 2 minus by row 1, and substitute back into second row. Okay, so we have here 1, 3, 5, 0, and then 1 minus 1, 0, 4 minus 3, 1, and then 2 minus 5 is negative 3. 0 minus 0 is 0. Okay, so here we already have the leading one for the second row, so make it this one become 0. Okay, so to make it 3 become 0, so 3 row 1. Okay, so row 1 tadi 3 minus by what number times by 1. 1 is row 2, so times by 3 and put back at row number 1. So we have here 0, 1, negative 3, 0. Then 1 minus by 3 times by 0, 1. 3 minus by 3 times by 1 is 0. Then 5, 5 minus by 3 times by negative 3, which is 14. Then 0 minus by 3 times 0, 0. Okay, so next, do back substitution. So this is coefficient for z, y, and x. Okay, so back substitution. So we have from the second row, so we have y minus 3z equal to 0. And then from the first row, we have x plus 14z equal to 0. Okay, so the leading one just now is x and y. Okay, so therefore z we left that equal to s. So therefore we have y equal to negative 3z, which is equal to negative 3s, and x is equal to negative 14. This one positive. Okay, dah salah dah. So negative 14z, so which is equal to negative 14s. Okay, so this one we call it as non-trivial solution. Okay, sebab solution ni kita boleh banyak. Kalau S ni 1, so kita dapat 1, 3, 14. Kalau S 2, so 2, 6, 28. Dan seterusnya, dia ada banyak solution. Okay, so non-trivial solution. Kalau yang tadi, trivial solution, so we just only have x equal to 0, y equal to 0, and z equal to 0. Kita ada satu penyelesaian sahaja, iaitu kosong. Okay, so satu penyelesaian yang mana penyelesaian itu adalah kosong, kita panggil sebagai trivial solution. Okay, okay, so yang atas tadi, ada tadi yang non okay, so kalau macam ni, okay, so this one satu penyelesaian juga, tapi dia bukan trivial solution sebabnya bukan kosong. Okay, so bukan kosong dan sistem dia non homogeneous, bukan homogeneous. Okay, okay, so that's all setakat ini untuk ini. Okay, so thank you and assalamualaikum. Jumpa lagi akan datang.